This reminds me of driving the initial D game. Uphill was a struggle, so it was just like the initial D game driving a Toyota up the mountain with no power.
This battery's not charged.
Driving down, same thing, but we're going much faster. Except I'm trying to stick within 20 to 30 kilometers an hour, and I'm definitely not drifting like in the video games. I don't know if this car can even drift if I wanted it to. Should I try?
Your battery's almost
dead. Oh, really? That one? I haven't charged it in so long, it must have died on its own. That sucks. Well, how many minutes?
It's flashing.
But how many minutes does it say?
It doesn't say, it's flashing.
Tap on the screen.
It's still flashing.
Okay. Oh, so that's really good. Oh, of course it made me reading it properly, because there should be a number.
It's still recording.
Yeah.
I guess we'll do it till it dies. Or till I get sick.
Well, if you want to, I could come hold the camera.
No.
I guess you don't want to.
I don't want you to hold the camera. I want to live.
But everybody drives a small car. We'll just bounce off each other.
I think it's escape where we go.
Are you holding a standard or are you shaking?
I'm shaking and tilting and all other kinds of things because I can't hold it with my right hand because
my back is... Oh no, you broke your right hand.
I have the hardest time not saying bless you to people when they sneeze. Because it's still just one guy.
Well, at least he's able to see both sides.
I got to see one monkey while I was in Japan, but I didn't get a video taking a picture.
Okay, all the winding roads are open now, so maybe I'll stop. There's another section up ahead. Oh yeah, this is fun. I love driving in Tokyo. Well, actually, I don't really see how the difference is here.
You're not in Tokyo.
In Japan.
You're in Mount Fuji land.
Okay, I love driving into Mount Fuji.
Fuji-sama.
Oh, going too fast. Switch into Lumia. It's good. At least I'm not a big bus going down.